Hi, I'm Lee. Today I'm going to show you how to use the Red Sea KH Pro Test Kit.
Here's what comes in the box. Before we start the test, I have prepared a sample of water from my aquarium, and I've washed and dried all my syringes and vials, so we are ready to go. First, use the large syringe provided and place exactly 10 ml of water sample into the glass vial. We are now going to prepare the titration. Use the 1 ml syringe provided to take 1 ml of titrant. Make sure the bottom of the plunger is at the 1 ml mark. Here's a close-up so you can see where the plunger should be sitting at. Now we are going to assemble the titrator. Screw in the vial onto the bottom, and we insert the syringe into the titrator. Make sure the scale is clearly visible. For best result, it is recommended to perform the test in light that is as close to daylight as possible. Yellowish or bluish light may affect our perspective on the endpoint color. Now we start doing the titration by slowly adding the titrant into the vial and shaking it at the same time. As soon as you start adding the titrant, the water sample will turn blue. We are looking for a color change from blue to green. Now we can see the water sample is turning into a deeper blue color. We will slow down the titrant and only add one drop at a time. Now we can see the water sample has turned green color like in the instruction card provided with the kit. Now let's take the reading. When we look at the syringe, we can see that we have used up 0.61 ml of the titrant. Now we look on the card. On the back of the card there's a table, and we look for 0.61. There isn't 0.61, but there's 0.6 and 0.62. The midpoint between them gives us a reading of 8.55 dKH. With the KH Pro Test Kit, it will also show a third color, which indicates overdose of titrant. Now let's add a couple more drops of the titrant and see what happened. As you can see, the water sample has turned yellow, which indicates you have overdosed the titrant, and you must start the test again.
And that is the end of the KH Pro test. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!